The fallout from Mr. Dunlop's evidence was that for the first time the public got to hear about Mr. Big, Mr. Insatiable and Mrs. Money-grubbing Bitch.
Oh, that's the county councillor, not the other one.
Oh, right. And the tribunal now set its sights on Mr. Liam Lawlor.
Ah, yes. Liam Lawlor, the one and only. The man who talks about himself in the third person, as if even Liam were in awe of Liam.
That's not a Liam Lawlor account. It's a numbered account. If that was a Liam Lawlor account, it would have my name on it.
Yes, Liam Lawlor, the hurler on the ditch made good. The man who brought the tribunal to a halt with his loud lamentation.
Oh, holy mother of Jesus.
When Liam was asked recently about our reenactments of his evidence on Morning Ireland, he told the journalist...
Pathetic. That fella can't do a Dublin accent. He must have a rural background.
And despite being given the red card by the ref, Liam still demanded...
I'm entitled to make a point of order.
Mr. Lawlor, you are entitled to answer questions here. That's your role, not to make points of order. This is not the Doyle or anywhere else. Your function is to answer questions to the best of your ability.
But when Mr. Lawlor was asked about the profits he made from the Irish consortium, he gave the tribunal the equivalent of the two fingers.
It's none of your business and I'm not answering it. If I make profits in the Czech Republic, it has nothing to do with this tribunal, and I don't see the purpose of wasting the time and money of the taxpayer dealing with the Czech Republic.
Mr. Lawlor had a mantra that he repeated over and over to the press.
I intend to cooperate fully with this tribunal.
But when he was asked about a payment of £38,000 made by Frank Dunlap to the consultancy firm Long Associates, Mr. Lawlor and the tribunal begged to differ over what was meant by cooperating fully.
Now, tell me, what's Long Associates?
Long Associates was a name that was used as a consultancy.
By who?
By me.
And by an extraordinary coincidence, a taxi driver named Mr. John Long had obtained a credit card for Mr. Lawlor's personal use. Mr. Gallagher for the tribunal questioned Mr. Long about this.
Well, do I take that the credit card was issued to you in your name at 22 Hillcrest Park, Lucan, in or about January of 1999?
Yeah.
Yes, all right. And what did you do with that credit card at that stage, Mr. Long?
I gave it to Liam.
Liam who?
Ah, don't be silly now, will you? Come on.
Mr. Long.
What Liam are we talking about here? There's only one Liam here.
Mr. Long, there is a record. There is a record being kept here. It is necessary to be precise.
Sorry, I thought you were trying to be funny again.
What?
Liam Lawlor. There's only one. Whenever I mention Liam, it is Liam Lawlor. There's only one Liam Lawlor.
One Liam!